that's what attracted me to this in the first place. Was I knew the gear was good, but that knowing that it was made in America was a big deal to me. So
yeah,
you know, and that's why I said, hey, let's partner up here. And so, well, I'm excited about some of the new ideas we got, and then but just again the people that are putting this together.